Bible.
Half the children who start grade one in South Africa never complete their schooling. They drop out to join the tens of millions of unemployed people in our country. Many of those who turn to drugs and crime. People may say that there is no answer to this, but let me tell you, we do have an answer to this kind of a problem. CAST has a program that assists young children from grade zero to grade three so that they can be able to read, they can be able to write, they can be able also to be creative in their own space. We target children that have got the lowest marks in classes, those children that the teachers will say this is a lost cause, and push them from grade to grade, from grade to grade. Their problems are not discovered at the time they start schooling. And this is the reason why most of these children, they get nowhere in life.
Everyone has the right to a basic education. The CAST Literacy Program supports this Bill of Rights in providing the opportunity for those who are not able to get quality education. And therefore, CAST believes that in order to empower families and communities, and in order to get communities out of poverty, we must rescue the cognitive potential of every child and every community we partner. By reaching learners at the foundational phase, CAST is able to build the groundwork which is essential not only for academic and career success, but for lifelong learning.